put in an enormous effort, and we will do our best to live up to it. We also want to thank the administration, Dean Curtin, Dean Howard, and the entire administrative staff who provided us with support and listened to our suggestions as this veterinary college continues to grow and prosper. Thanks, too, to the very talented technicians and staff who patiently answered our questions and explained procedures to us time and time again. We also want to acknowledge our clients and patients. They are the reason that we are here. The animals that we encountered mean a great deal to us, and each of us leaves here with lasting memories of an animal named Patrick or Lola, Cruise Control, or even Cow Number 587. Now that we're graduating, I know that all of us look forward to finally spending quality time with our families and friends. Still, it's tough to accept that within a few weeks, we will once again be scattered all over the country. It's been a privilege to work so closely with a group of such interesting, funny, warm, and wonderful people. We've helped each other make it here today, and I'm going to miss you guys very much. So in conclusion, I'll say congratulations, best of luck, and I hope that we can all find fulfillment serving our communities in the great tradition of veterinary medicine. Thank you very much. Chuck Miller, as you know, Chuck Miller is in the hospital. He had surgery yesterday and couldn't be with us. He is at a Durham Regional Hospital, and our thoughts are with him. And I know he would appreciate some words or cards from everybody soon. Thank you very much.
Introduce the house officers who are finishing clinical programs in our veterinary teaching hospital. I'd like to start with Dr. Rod Bagley. Dr. Bagley has finished a residency in neurology and will be joining the faculty at the Veterinary College at Washington State University as a neurologist. Dr. Catherine Beatty has finished a residency in internal medicine and will be pursuing a PhD program with us, studying with Dr. Barbara Sherry. Dr. Agatha Bourne has completed a residency in large animal internal medicine and plans to pursue a PhD from the Department of Physiology, Pharmacology, and Toxicology, this is a mouthful, at the Pennington Biomedical Research Center at Louisiana State University. Dr. William Brown has completed a rotating internship in small animal medicine and surgery and will attend the University of California at the Veterinary College as a cardiology resident. Dr. Lori Degerness has completed a residency in exotic and wild avian medicine and will stay with us as an instructor in a similar discipline for a year or two. Dr. Michael Flynn has completed a residency in small animal surgery and is currently seeking a position in academic clinical surgery. Dr. Lisa Freeman.
Thank you. Am I supposed to say something now?
Yeah.
He died.
I shall.
Congrats, Shell.
I thought it was kind of funny myself. Aren't you women supposed to spread your legs?
I was going to hang out.
Hey. Hey, you cut it out.
Sure, Sean, give me trouble.
Here's the Pollock family.
You just can't stand it without that camcorder.
We're going to have him check them emus out next week.
Candidates for the doctoral degree of veterinary medicine to the right of the stage. I will ask the audience to please hold your applause until all the candidates have received their diplomas.
Hey!
Chancellor Monteith, based upon the recommendation of the faculty of the College of Veterinary Medicine, I have the honor to present the following candidates for the degree of Doctor of Veterinary Medicine. Bonnie Elizabeth Ammerman. Sylvia Lane Anderson. Brian Alexander Arneson. Christine Skews Barber. Jill Ackerman Barnes. Joan Fiorello Barrett. Louise Stewart Barrett. Steve Alex Bauer. Audrey Eleanor Bastian. Steve Weldon Breeding. Stephen Henry Brin. Fred Green Brown II. William Henry Carr. Kaylin Charles Cookson. Lisa L. Corcoran. Catherine Victoria Crumley. Johnny Dale Dellinger. Agnes Ann Fratcher. Mark William Harris. Michael Wayne Harrison. Laurie Johnson Heinzelman. James Kelly Hudson. Daniel Henry Johnson. Tammy Lynn Johnson. Wendy Koppel Kahn. Christopher Ross Konvalinka. Barbara K. Lawrence.
Congratulations.
Mary Ann Tillett McBride. Megan T. McDonald. Kevin Neal McKisson. William Andrew McRee. Marcel Justine McHale. James Michael Miller. Paige Elizabeth Mitchell. Christopher Joel Neville. Daniel Elliott Nordland. Tanya Melissa Nowell. Christopher Carl Reeves. Shell D. Robertson. Allison Rocket. Brian Eric Rogers. Michael John Russo.
That's my baby, look at him.
Christine Ann Sands. Sorry, Dennis, man. You take it. He said he would take it anyway. Linda Eileen Silvers. Melanie Ash Smith. Abby Lynn Sutton.
Congratulations.
Susan Rose Tilly. Philip Allen Topham.
Congratulations.
Robert Edwin Treat Jr. Paul Duramel Tuck. Deborah Ann Vanderford. Patricia Elizabeth Vado. Diane Lynn Weddle. Sherry Lynn Wilson. Neil Lucene Womack. Wendy Howard Womack.
Upon the recommendation of the faculty of the College of Veterinary Medicine and under the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon you the doctoral degree of veterinary medicine with all the rights, privileges, and honors pertaining thereto. Congratulations. Singing of our alma mater, the platform party will begin their recessional. There will be no recessional of students and faculty. we ask everyone, including students, to exit from the east stands. Thank you all for your attendance today and for your continued support of this great institution, North Carolina State University. Please rise and join Professor Elenia Ward in singing our alma mater, which is printed on page Roman numeral 7 of your commencement program.